好，各位同学睇下 C-Physics 002第36:4条啊。Resistor and a light and a bulb 啦吓，are connected in parallel to 一个9伏嘅 battery as shown above。OK，the readings of the emitter 系5A 嘅，呢度读紧5A。OK，if the power dissipated by the resistor 系18瓦。OK，呢嚿嘢18瓦 power dissipated，翻到 power dissipated by the bulb。OK，咁个 light bulb。dissipate 緊幾多？好嗱，咁即係要點啊？其實就係呢度個 emitter，OK，雖然咁薄住，但係其實佢冇特別提咧，都係即係話呢個 emitter 咧係一個 ideal 嘅 emitter 啦。ideal emitter 咁即係唔使理佢啦。咁而佢度緊嘅咧就係佢 total 流過 current 啊，OK，流過個 battery 啦。咁但係呢度行過呢兩。條呢兩節 branch 嘅咧就會有唔同啊，咁因為佢呢度係 parallel 接駁咗嚇，OK，咁而18瓦嘅呢個 passive dissipator，咁我哋都可以咧計算翻其實流過呢一嚿 R 嘅呢嚿 resistor 嘅 current 幾多，OK，咁因為咩咧？因為 across 佢嘅 voltage 就係9伏，OK，咁頭先睇呢嚿 emitter 嘅 resistance 我哋當佢係冇嘅，咁所以咧 across 啊呢兩條 branch 啊。佢嗰個嘅PD 咧就係9伏啦，兩條 branch 係嚇，OK，咁所以啦呢、这個我哋就可以計翻across 係9伏啊，呢、这個 power 等於 VI，OK，、okay? 咁所以哦佢 set anticipated 嘅18伏啊，個 voltage 9伏，咁所以咧。計得到流過佢 current 咧，就係18/9，即係2A 啦。咁所以呢度流過係2A，OK，、okay? 一共出翻嚟5A，咁即係下邊嗰3A。OK，3A 喎，嚇，咁啊即係話呢個九伏，OK，3A 9×3=27，咁啊27瓦咯。OK，咁你都好快手，我哋知道啦，嚇。又或者嚇你唔想咁計，咁其實你計翻呢個。一共佢嗰、那個消耗緊嘅啊，嗰、那個 power dissipation 嚟㗎幾多？9545咯，45瓦有18瓦喺度消耗咗，咁即係剩得27瓦就喺個 light bulb 消耗啦。OK，咁所以答案就係得27瓦啦。